A federal court denies an appeal from former reality TV star Josh Duggar. He was trying to overturn his child pornography conviction and get a new trial. Three judges heard arguments back in February of this year for the appeal. A document was filed today upholding the original ruling. Duggar was sentenced to more than 12 years in federal prison in December of 2021.